an incredible talent that takes Beatles music and kind of reinvents them in a whole different way.
I'm Stephen Marks, and thanks for joining me. With this video, you will see why I can give your visitors the most unique Beatles experience they have ever seen or heard. I am the only artist who can play the Beatles music as never heard before by focusing on the one element of their music that has always been and still is badly overlooked, their melodies, that only I can clearly show the folks are superior to the melodies written by any musical artist of any genre in the history of music. Because of my unique style of playing the piano, any listener not familiar with these tunes would believe they were listening to Beethoven. This video highlights several Beatles songs, with each song beginning with a short snippet of how it was recorded by me on my CD, The Beatles Haunting Melodies, followed by the same short snippet during one of my live performances in Public Square right here in Cleveland. You will also see me telling the audience unique insights into each song that are so important but rarely known by Beatle fans. This performance has led to my being hired by the Renaissance Cleveland Hotel as their regular pianist. This video also features short highlights of my appearances on Cleveland's Fox Channel 8 New Day Cleveland morning show and on Channel 3's Go Morning Show, hearing me play the piano while at the same time sharing Beatle stories with the host. The video concludes with short comments from audience members at Public Square to see and hear their reactions after hearing my interpretations of the Beatles' music as they've never heard it before. Finally, after this video, if you'd like, you can listen to all 25 Beatles songs from my CD, The Beatles Haunting Melodies, on the next link. Or you can hear 40-second snippets of any song you choose by going to our website, BeatlesHauntingMelodies.com, where folks have been purchasing our CD. When they hear those melodies, they would think they're hearing Beethoven.
Show me what you're talking about.
Okay.
This is the show me part of the show.
Right. For instance, this is something everybody's heard, but they've never heard it like this. So they're going to hear the Beatles music as they've never heard it before.
How many seconds do we have to name that tune?
You know it.
From the audience out here, someone name the tune?
They're too young.
When did you ever think that would happen?
Yeah.
I remember those first Beatles songs came out. You couldn't wait for the next one to come out.
I know. And when it came out, there was a line to get in the record store like 10 blocks long.
Yeah.
You remember, right?
Yeah, people don't even know what a record store is anymore, right?
Chances of arguably the two best singer-songwriters in history of pop music came from the same podunk little town in a small country and met because their mothers both died when they were 14. You have to believe there's some kind of divine intervention there for them to have met like that and written all that and recorded all that great music. So this was a song John wrote about his mom. Her name was Julia. And his son Julian was named after Julia. But it's this beautiful song about how much he still missed his mom, even though she didn't bring him up. They became very close and it really crushed him when she was gone. Beautiful spiritual tune that Paul wrote. And the lyric is very interesting. It's, who knows how long I've loved you, you know I love you still. Will I wait a lonely lifetime? If you want me to, I will. He's waiting his whole life to meet God. And when at last I find you, he's talking about the afterlife, your song will fill the air. From the White Album, 1968.
To downtown Cleveland from Geauga County, and we really enjoyed it.
What do you think of the music?
It's great.
Pretty?
Love it. I love it. Bought the CD.
So what do you think of Steven's music?
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Good?
An incredible talent that takes Beatles music and kind of reinvents them in a whole different way.
Thanks for listening. If you'd like to hear the full versions of all 25 Beatles songs on our CD, simply go to the YouTube link in the email sent. Underneath it is a link for our website. Thank you.